Hello, my name is Neil Kendall. I'm with Teledyne LeCroy. I am the product marketing manager for the Quantum Data product family. Here we are at the HDMI TechZone, and we are primarily showing our M41h product, which is a 48 gig HDMI 2.1 video generator and video analyzer. It supports functional testing and compliance testing. It supports compliance testing for the new fixed rate link protocol and TMDS for HDMI 2.1, 2.0, 1.4. And it also supports compliance testing for enhanced audio return channel for both transmitters and receivers.
So who would be the customers buying this?
Anybody who wants to, that has an HDMI port on a device and wants to, and therefore would need the logo, is a candidate to buy this product. We have complete coverage on all the compliance test suites, so we can pre-test and self-test any product, and it improves time to market at reduced costs.
How do you improve time to market?
Well, you improve time to market by doing the pre-test and self-test in the comfort of your own lab, as opposed to submitting to an authorized test center.
The test center probably has your device?
The test centers do have our device, yes.
So you're pretty much compulsory to make the whole thing work. You have the tech that everybody needs.
That's correct.
So what do we see on the screen here?
This is a capture, a deep protocol capture of the fixed rate link protocol. You see the FRL elements here, and the tri-byte or TMDS data that goes in these packets here. I'm zoomed way out so you can't see the details right now, but we provide insights into all the protocol elements of FRL and TMDS.
So people would be able to see that on Windows or something like that? Is your app? Or how does
this
it run?
This is the window here, and we use this capture to run our protocol tests, our compliance tests.
And so that means there's an input, output, and that's
yes,
the
we
test.
Have a transmitter and receiver, so right now we have a loopback situation, but normally you'd have a source going in here or a sync, a display going out to display there. This would be the video generator port, this would be the video analyzer port.
What's a DDC source?
The DDC source is a specific port for the data communication channel, and it's specifically used for running one of the enhanced audio return channel tests.
And so Teledyne has a history of doing lots of this kind of stuff, or
yes,
what is the other products you have?
Well, we have the 980 series, which is very similar to this. It also covers compliance testing for HDMI 2.1, 2.0, 1.4, source sync. We also have some handhelds. We have the handheld 280 product here. We have a promotion going on this. This is mainly for professional audio-video installers and integrators and home theater installers. It is an 18 gig system up to 600 megahertz as HDMI and HD-based T. It runs cable tests. It runs basic diagnostic tests for EDID, HDCP, hot plug, 5 volts, and it also shows you the video timing. You can view the video on the screen here, and it shows you the metadata that's passed from the source to the sync in the info frames.
So like professionals who are setting up very important long cables for like conference centers or something like
sure.
that, they might get one just to make sure that the cable is good.
Yes, that would be one application.
Because it's not good when you're in a presentation and something bad goes, it's like bad connection or something.
It's not good at all.
All right. Okay, so I hope it's been good show for you, the CES?
It's been pretty good, yes.
HDMI 2.1 is the big hype, no?
Big hype, 8K.
Everybody is getting into there.